Hey guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer. We're playing Majin and Forsaken Kingdom. And right now we are heading for this place, which is Malawa Research Wing. Come on, let's go. Mana Movie Fortress. Oh, it's raining again.
Ouch!
So we've already done this area. And we're heading for this place. I've defeated monsters. I'm not sure if they're gonna respawn again. I wouldn't think so, but I'm not sure. Hopefully we're gonna get lightning pretty soon. I guess the monsters have returned. Defeat this guy.
Fly away! Go away! These things poison! Fly away!
Ouch!
Poison! Go away! Fall! Fall!
Okay, I guess I'm gonna defeat the small guys, because right now... Whoa!
Go away.
Whoa!
Fly away.
The angle is weird. At least I'm not getting the shield anymore.
These things poison!
Thanks, Steeled. I guess I should probably give you fruit right now. Your energy's pretty low. Wait, I can hear another monster. Oh, there he is. Hey! Get up here! Get down here, I should say. Get up here. Sorry, Teald.
Fly away!
Come on!
These things poison! These things poison!
Here.
I'm thankful.
I'm glad. Glad that you're thankful. Oh, I should have used those vases. I'm Imagine Healer, I just got a trophy. Okay. Let's move on. What are those? That is an ugly eye. Dark eyes react to anything which moves in their field of vision, and they shoot from a distance. They have no intelligence and will respond to anything moving that is not a warrior of darkness. Throw a rock and see what happens. That's what I was thinking. Whoa. Whoa! He can shoot from very far. Wait, what the? Okay, I need to hurry, I guess. So, here goes. Aren't you gonna zap it? For a rock. Sorry, Teald. Well, he seems to be alright. You can go up here.
Okay, I wait here.
Treasure. Vigilante. Oh, there's another monster up there. Whoa! Is that a fruit? That's a lightning fruit! Hooray! Alright. I guess the monster must be near the boss. I'm not sure I should go up there. What if Teald were to blow wind on them? I think I'm gonna go up here first. And I'm gonna go and destroy that guy from behind. Where next? So many of these. How will I ever be able to cross this? Oh, that's the ugly monster I don't like. Is he gonna see me? Ah. Yuck. I guess I need lightning to go there? Yeah, but I don't have lightning yet. Maybe I should try going up this way. Is there a way for me to actually go up that way though? Maybe over here? Maybe not. Wait, what does it say? Yeah. What does that mean? They're gonna try to attack me from other places? Yeah, this guy's gonna attack me, so I need to get rid of those. Oh, okay. I think I figured it out. I think so. Not too sure, but yes, that's the name of the game. Oh, okay. I can jump this way. Go, and we'll push it this way. Release. Now we're going up. Oh! Alright, let's try this. That is very bad. Come this way. Whoa! Move! Move again! Move! Double move! Ah! Whoa. I'm gonna evade you guys. Ooh! I don't wanna die! I didn't need to defeat them. There's a save point right there. But I can't go there right now, can I? No. I should wait. Alright, come right over here, Teald. You coming? I think he can come. We're gonna go up. Can you blow on this guy? Seem to do much. I need to get there. Teal, can you attack that guy? Wait, that's probably not gonna work. You can't reach him. You can't reach him, Teal. Or can you? Where's he going?
Can't go there.
That's what I was thinking. I'm gonna try going again. You wait here. I'll be right back. I love that they added rain. I love the rain in this video game. For some reason, I don't know why, but it's one of the best places I've seen rain in the video game. I'm gonna jump right here and go and defeat that guy. Hey! That doesn't work.
Ouch!
Oh, oh no, no, stay up! Maybe there was a way for me to go up on this side. And this way? I don't know. Oh! Oh! I just figured it out. Alright, I'm going back down again. Come on, Teald. I should always look for those little lizards. Okay. Oops. He knocked his chin on me. Let's get up there. Okay, I'm gonna drop a bomb on that guy. Many bombs, I should say. I need him to fall down. Come on, more bombs. More bombs. I'll drop bombs until he's gone. Another one? I'm not going down there right now. I'm gonna weaken him a lot. I've learned my lesson. Is he dead right now? I think so. Well, he isn't down there. That's good. Can I jump there? I'll try. Alright, Tilt. Can you attack him? Oh, this bridge! Still wafer. Wait! Oh no! Oh, I'm gonna have to go around again. Probably should have lowered the lever.
I can't do too far.
Ouch. Wait. Ah. Oh, thanks, Tilt. Man, I never do this. I should be okay for now. Going up there. See me? Yeah, he does. Ah. Whoa, no, stop. Wait, that's not how I'm gonna do it. That's not how I'm going down. Okay, I absolutely need him not to see me. Let me go back up again. Oh, come on. How am I ever gonna be able to pull this? Scary stuff, you guys! Well, I pulled on it a little. Let's hope it stays that way. I'm gonna try at it again, Tilt. Okay, let go of it. Oh, and there's another fruit right there. Alright. Going back up. And we're gonna go defeat that guy. And get you lightning. But first, I'm gonna ask you to come right over here so I can go and get this fruit.
Okay, I wait here. Get on my back.
Alright!
I'm stronger now!
You need to be. We're gonna go defeat that guy. Hey, there's a treasure chest on top there. On the right side. Top right side. Gonna go get that afterwards.
I blow wind.
Second week.
Tibetan, now. Aim for head. Fly away. Go away.
Whoa.
Fly away. Okay, I blow wind. I blow away. Go away.
All right. He's gone. And we're gonna get some. Whoa, whoa, what happened there? What is that guy doing?
Okay, I blow away!
Get rid of him again. He's annoying. I didn't know those guys had projectiles. Oh, a little cutscene. It's almost like some sort of pineapple. We'll be able to use those electric levers now.
My lightning back! My body shoot lightning!
You look scary
stun
now.
Stun darkness! Make machines move too!
I guess there's gonna be some specific monsters that need us to use lightning magic. Put her in a jewel?
Why do you side with humans?
I love humans, so I protect.
Well, he's way nicer to humans than humans.
Side the humans. That is because
are nice to creatures.
I remember. That is King.
Why has the king become the darkness? Who's that girl?
Princess. I could not protect. So I make her into crystal. So darkness can't get her.
You did well. So, okay. R1. In triangle. Enemies struck by it will be electrocuted, paralyzed, and won't be able to move for a period of time. The electricity that runs between the spike and the Majin when the hero draws close does the same. Between the spike? Oh, okay. I needed to go up there. Yes. Oh, we need to go and defeat those guys. Come on. That's not good. This should be easy. What is the other guy doing? Oh, that went better. A little better. Let's go up there and get that treasure. I'm almost done with this area. Oh, you're gonna heal me again. Thanks, Steeled.
My power get bigger with spicy food. It make me hungry.
Was that one spicy? There's another save point. We're gonna go this way. Yep. Experiments thing. Ooh, new area. Alright you guys, I'm gonna save right here. Don't forget to eat some spicy fruit. That looks like a pineapple. Be careful not to get electrocuted. And also save the animals. I'll see y'all next time. Thanks for watching.